Linebacker driving hard, bumping off Davies and putting it down. Pangos gets loose in the corner. First clean shot he's seen. There's a shot by Datome on the mark. And well guarded on the perimeter. Luigi Datome is hot. Skudovic. Loud inside. And Osley for the slam. They are just moving faster at both ends of the court. And here's another one. Here's Vesely again. Scotting in over his defender. Perfect execution. Pangos on the run. It's inside. For the dunk to Aaron White. They ran their length of the court. They got the man they wanted. It's Davies' help. Here comes Malik with the pass and slams it. Great cut and great recognition by Wanamaker. Pangos with the ball. Going against Thompson. For three, Kevin Pangos has this down to a two-point ball game. Ali Mohamed makes his move, gets up it again for three. He's done it again. Ali Mohamed. Four on the shot clock. Let's see what Udre can do with him. Mohamed. That's a three-pointer. It is double digits. Here's Davies. Reverse dunk. Across to Mohamed, steps back, baseline jumper on the mark, Ali Mohamed.
Come on, Ali!
Melly, Wanamaker, it'll be Slukas from deep, and he puts the finishing touches on a fantastic effort. And they will dribble out, a spectacular performance, they're hugging each other. Two champions from last year, Ali Mohamed.
Beautiful moment right there, and give so much credit to Zalgiris. They did not let Fenerbahce get away with an easy semifinal game at all. They made them work all the way through to the end of this game.